such a video this morning because it was a mad rush. We had to wake up at 1:30 a.m, leave the house at 2, and catch our flight was supposed to take off at 6 a.m. So we got to the airport on time, and then the plane was delayed an hour. So it's now 12 o'clock in Spain. They're an hour ahead, and we've just got here. We have got our hire car. I'm in the back. Two babies, Tyler in the middle, and then mum and dad in the front, and I'm in the back. But yes, we've just got to Spain, and now we're on our way to Benidorm, where we are staying. It's Benidorm. So exciting. Sorry, I'm so shaky. The backpack is really a bumpy ride. Okay, we've just got to our little apartment, so I'll just do a little apartment tour. This is the first time I'm seeing it as well. So this is the bathroom. Let's get a little bidet. Nice shower. And a washing machine. And then what's in here? This is for like shoes and stuff. That's so cute, and like hanging out. And then this will be mum and dad's bedroom. Really, really cute. And then this will be Tyler and I's bedroom. We'll push the bed together. A little wardrobe here, like that. And then the view is absolutely stunning. A lovely view of Benidorm. So nice. Oh, absolute bloody bliss. I love Benidorm. And then out here is like a little balcony area where we can have our drinkies in the evening when the babies are sleeping. So nice. I love this. So pretty. Now let's change my baby's bottoms because that was a very, very long journey. Oh, and this is like the living area. And this is like a sofa there. I know, me too. We've got the beers in the pram, not the baby. And then here's like a little, there's like a TV, a clock. And then here is the kitchen. It's really modern and nice. I love it. Devin, do you like it? Oh, good. Very cute. This is our home for the next few days.
Now walking.
To meet everyone, it's 5:30. We haven't really been here long, but we're going for a little walk. Mum and Dad are at the bar. They've got Romeo with them because he was asleep. We just had to run back to the room to grab their swimming stuff because Devon is just dying to go to the beach. So that's what we're doing now. And we walked down this massive steep hill. So we're going to be super, super fit by the end of this holiday for sure.
Can you imagine how it's like?
Cheers. Of our apartment, and we are going to the animal park.
Just waiting for Jimmy to come down, and then we're off. I'm glad that we're not waiting for us once. That's good. So it's called Mundumar, and they have animals and stuff there, and I think like fish and like whales and stuff. So Devon will love it. Can't wait.
Have just arrived at Aqualandia and Mundumar. We might go to Aqualandia after Mundumar if we feel like it, but we are going to this one because it's better for the kids, and they have this dolphin shows, and oh my gosh, I'm so excited. Here we go. Oh, I'm trying to push the pram and vlog at the same time. Oh my gosh, I love it here so much. Memories. Look, Devon! Flamingos puss. Can you see them? What colour are the flamingos, puss?
These are white.
think? Take his dummy.
Take this.
Put it in the pram. Oh, look at them. A meerkat. Have you seen a meerkat? Oh, they're so cute. Whoa. They're huge. Amazing. Devon, do you like the sea lions?
Yeah.
Look, Aaron. Aaron, where's the sea lion? Oh, he wants his glasses. Quick, 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 Daddy.
Wow.
Devon, what can you see?
A sea lion.
Sea lion. Good job. Oh, he's coming. He's coming. Oh, he's lovely. Mummy loves him. What's there, Baba? This is Devon in his element. He loves fishing.
Look, Dory.
Aww, Dory's tiny. This one has a big nose. Look, watch when he comes. He's so funny looking, look. Such a glare on the glass, so you can't see in the video, but they're so sweet. Yeah. Just getting ready to watch the dolphin show. We've got Devon and Romeo is on my lap.
Waiting for our photos because we took a photo with the dolphins, but it's not going to be ready for 5 to 10 minutes.
Hi guys, I don't think I vlogged earlier, but we went to get something to eat after the water park, and it was so hot. Like normally, so we obviously live in Australia and it gets like 40 degrees, even more, and I never sweat, and it's so hot here, but it's like humid that we were all literally dripping sweat. I've never felt like that, like so hot. So we've all come down, well, we're all making our way downstairs to go in the pool. Devon and Tyler are in the pool now. And I'm about to take Romeo in, but I think it's gonna be going in the pool because it's so hot out here that the pool feels even colder when you go in it. But it's a really nice view. We're like kind of up, and there's the beautiful Benidorm Beach over there.
So,
yes.
Oh, wish us luck. Hi, guys. Mum, come closer.
Yeah,
no,
can you get a photo? You're your mum. Let's have a photo, can we?
Are you having fun, Romeo?
Say to
you,
mum.
It's the vlog, it's a video.
Hey!
Say hi, vlog.
Hi, vlog. It's a vlog.
Say hi, vlog.
Hi, vlog. Hi, vlog.
Hi, vlog.
Hi, vlog.
Can you... there's Tyler over there.
Daddy.
He's having a little swim.
Hi, vlog.
Mum and Dad have just joined us. And now... But that was so lovely. Just got in. It was cold at first, but literally for like 2 seconds, and then it's lovely. Now I'm out, I feel like I want to get back in, make me a bit warmer. But now the sun's coming out. So there was just Tyler and I were here on our own for a while, and then a couple, a man and a woman came, and they were swimming, and they it was like a young couple. And Mum and Dad walked in, and as they walked in, she was like wearing this top and like a thong bikini, and Dad shouted, "Put some clothes on," thinking it was me, and it was her. And then Mum realised it wasn't me. It was like, "Oh my gosh, it's not Carla." And then I was like, "Oh, lo siento." Like, say so, but she understood English. So yeah, that was really awkward and so funny, but yeah, hilarious. And she also had long black hair like me, so I can see why they thought it was me, because we did kind of look similar. So funny. We're just getting ready. The house is a little bit, that's what happens when you have lots of kids around. We're drinking a drink, Malibu and Pineapple, a week gone because I'm going to see you. And then we're getting ready and we're going to go for dinner. We just kind of plonked Romeo in the cot quickly while we like did stuff. And he put himself to sleep, my baby. Let me show you. Yeah, we finally got the photos back for the pictures with the dolphin, but it makes you die. Like, they didn't let us take a family photo altogether. It's like they want more money, don't they? So they only let me take a picture of one kid at a time. And Tyler didn't come. He was like holding the bags and the pram, and it was too much. Like, you had to sterilize your hands and feet and everything to get in, so he just stayed. And I went with the two. Right, it's our second to last day. We're just in the lift heading downstairs and we're off to the beach. We're not going to Benidorm Beach, we're going to Javier Beach, which is, it's near, so we have, my grandparents used to own a villa in Spain. This is why we used to come every year. My auntie now owns it. But anyway, the Javier Beach is the beach that's close to the villa, the one that we know. And we love it so much, so we're going to head to that one. And Benidorm Beach looks really, really busy, so hopefully Javier isn't as busy. It will still be busy though. So yeah, that is what we're doing. There you are. Yeah, so this is us all in the little lift. And yeah, speak to you soon. Just arrived at the beautiful Javier Beach. We're just walking along the whatever you call this. What's it called? I don't even know the word for it, but we're just walking along. Mum and Dad are up in front, Tyler and Bobby's there. And we're gonna go and get Devin an ice cream.
Can you see banana? can.
I can.
I can. Do you know where it is? Shall I show you?
Blueberry.
Oh. Banana.
Oh yeah.
Banana split. Melon, maybe.
They both got strawberry.
We are just on our way out for a mummy and daddy's night out. We've left the boys with mum and dad. They said that we can have a night on the town, so that's where we're going. This is our first night out since having Romeo, just two of us, and we're just currently walking down this hill that is so steep, and I'm in these little hills. Tight tent, dear love. Oh my goodness. By light, I love the chandelier. How cute is that? Love that. And yes, we made it with 15 minutes to spare. So time to load up the car. Bye bye, Benidorm. Well, bye bye this place. We're now going to the villa. We have arrived at the villa. Everybody say hi.
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 Yay! This is the pool that we all learnt to swim in as babies. My grandparents used to own it, and then their daughter, my auntie, bought it off them. So now it belongs to my auntie and uncle. But it's good, it's still in the family. So we love to visit. And yeah, this is it. And I love it, and everybody's having fun. We literally just got here and all just jumped straight into the pool. Because it was 45 minutes in the car and the babies were over it. So this is us for the next couple of hours until our flight. We are just at the front of the villa. Let me see if I can step in the road without getting run over. Yeah, the coast is clear. So we are just going to... No, there's perfect. We are going to take a photo of the boys. Oh, Devin's probably smiling over. We're just waiting for Aaron. They're all wearing... Dad, you told them to wear Timberland to match you and you're not even wearing Timberland. Oh, you are?
Couldn't be wearing a bigger Timberland badge.
It's now 6 o'clock and we're on our way back to the airport to go back home. I'm in the middle now and Tyler's in the back because I got really travel sick. But yeah, we're nearly at the airport. Spain was lovely. We loved it.